Guys, what's going on? Michael Play, Mike opens packs, and we're back. And we have a new attitude, and we're really excited. Why? Because the Detective Pikachu stuff is in America. The Detective Pikachu product is probably the hottest TCG product out in a long time. It's obviously promoting the new movie, the Detective Pikachu movie. But today we're gonna open up the Detective Pikachu, the Colossal Chest. We're gonna open that up as well as the Charizard Detective Pikachu case file. But before we get started, let's do a shout out, a pin enamel pin shout out to Pikachu or Pinkachi. Not sure how you pronounce it, but either way, her pins are flawless. You can find her at Instagram at Pinkachi. This is not sponsored. I bought these on my own and I'm just blown away. Like, I love the quality of these pins. Packaging, design, everything is great. We'll also do another shout out to Mammoth, who is on Etsy. You can think it's a / like product or shops, I don't know, either way, or right there, www.mammoth.net, and I got my Team Instinct pin, and it's probably the sickest Team Instinct pin I have. So again, quick shout outs, but let's get right into it. All right, so we bust open the, incredible. This is already my favorite one. All right, so let's go ahead and move her to the side, or move her to the back. Got the nice tin. Obviously, the collector's chest, whatever you want to call it, super good quality. Have Detective Pikachu stickers. That's like whatever, right? Oh, Detective Pikachu note paper. So, you know, you can write your case files or your findings. We open this guy up. We have a Detective Pikachu booster pack. I think we have 7 booster packs. Let's find out. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 Detective Pikachu booster packs, as well as a Sun and Moon Crimson Invasion and a Sun and Moon Guardians Rising. They did come with, the collector's chest did come with a coin, as per usual. It's not metal, it's plastic, but it's sick because it's a limited edition Detective Pikachu one. Really impressed with that. And then, oh my goodness, this has to be my favorite Pokemon TCG, like official pin. This is crazy. Let me see if I can get it to focus. And there it is. Wow, look at this guy. Super dope Detective Pikachu enamel pin with the classic Nintendo or the Pokemon backing there. So, you know what? Let's go ahead and get into it. We're going to get into the these guys first. The regular boosters. I'm not sure how it goes. Here's your code card. First code card of the day. 1, 2, 3. Let's just play 3 to the front, whatever, to play it safe. Fighting Memory, Counter Catcher, Hamako, Dino, Shellos, Corphish. I don't know why I can't get it to focus today. Mincino, Magikarp with a pretty cool art, the reverse, Oranguru, and a Nothing Primeape on the end. Not a good way to start off. We have a Sun and Moon Guardians Rising with an Alolan Vulpix on the cover here. So it's, I gave it away. So we got nothing. There's your second code card. We got nothing out of this booster pack. We'll just go ahead and go through the motions for fun. Kamala, Energy, Lotto, Lodo, whatever, Aqua Patch, Geodude, Fletchling, that thing, Beldum, Alolan Vulpix, pretty fitting for the pack, Galele, and a nothing Victory Bell, which that art is pretty sick, actually. Never seen that guy. So we got nothing out of the booster packs, but that's not why we came. We're all here to see the Detective Pikachu. Now, I believe there's 17 cards in this set, 17 cards, and that includes one really rare holo, which is the Mewtwo. But if you don't know, all the cards are actually holographic. Here is the code card for the Detective Pikachu first booster pack, and for our first card we have a Snubbull. Second, we have the awesome Psyduck. We have the Charmander as the third card, and boom, our first, is that a rare? Our first, I think, rare is a Slaking. And if you notice, like, obviously, all the artwork for these cards are the artwork from the movie Detective Pikachu, and I think, obviously, that's what makes the pack so sick, and that's what's why it's so sought after right now. This should be highly collected. Maybe it'll hold value for the future, I don't know. It's always hard to tell. We have our fourth code card of the day. We start off the pack with a Psyduck. If I can get it focused, Psyduck, the Morlum, the Snubbull, and boom, a Mr. Mime holographic looking ever so funny riding his motorbike. I'm actually really excited for this movie to come out. This and Avengers, man, I'll tell you what, it's gonna be a good movie year, that's for sure. We have another code card for you guys. Let's go ahead and, here, let me move these cards here before I spell them. We have the Morlum, the Bulbasaur, the Jigglypuff, and there it is, the Mewtwo. The Mewtwo, the hardest card to pull in the set. Right there, super sick. It's got a silver star here for the rarity, and this is incredible. What a good pull. Super sick. Oh man, put him to the side. I really need to get this binder. I really wanted the binder. Gotta go see if I can find it at Target. Maybe Walmart will have it. Got another Pikachu, Detective Pikachu code card for you guys. And let me know, is the online, does the online platform have the Detective Pikachu cards? What are you getting with those code cards? Please let me know in the comments. We got a Bulbasaur and a Ditto on the end, which look, is another very rare. It's a silver star on the end there. So we're doing pretty good. It's only 17 cards in the set, and I think we're doing like really well. We got a Lickitung, Psyduck, Morlul, and another Mr. Mime. Oh, and there's your code card at the end. Surprise. If we're able to pull all the cards from the set before the last booster pack here, I do want to save a booster pack unopened for the future. We have another code card here. We have Bulbasaur, Lickitung, Snubbull, and there he is, the Detective Pikachu, the man himself. Sick card, really sick card. They actually have a promo version of him as well, which I do want to get. Comes in a blister pack, but I don't know how much money I'm going to spend on this. I know I want that binder. So hopefully we will open up more Detective Pikachu on the channel. In fact, obviously I haven't uploaded anything to the channel in a long time. This is going to be the first video. Got a lot of pressure right now. A lot of people telling me that I need to bring the Pokemon Go channel back. I should have stuck with it. And it was really good. And the vlogs were really good. We got a Morlul after a Magikarp. And then a Snubbull. And there he is, Machamp. Super sick. Traffic directing Machamp, and here's your code card on the end. So let's go ahead and real quick, I'm gonna pause this. I'm gonna see what we got, and then we're gonna open up that guy. All right, so just as a recap, what we've gotten so far, not including our doubles, we have the Bulbasaur, which is number one, the Morlul, which is number three, the Charmander, which is number four, the Psyduck, which is number seven, the Magikarp, which is number eight, Detective Pikachu, which is number 10, Mr. Mime, which is number 11, the Mewtwo, which is 12, Machamp is 13, Jigglypuff is 14, Snubbull is 15, Lickitung is 16, and Ditto is 17, oh excuse me, and Slaking is 18, which means we are only missing four cards, we only need four cards to complete this set. Let's go ahead and open up this really good looking case file. As you can see, it's like really they did a really good job like marketing and branding these. The product looks great. This is some of the best looking Pokemon product I've seen, period. Boom, here we go. Let's go ahead and move the pins to the back, doubles to the back here, give us some space to work with. Gosh, gotta give yourself some space, Mike. All right, so first things first, let's go ahead and pop open the promo card as well as the code card that came with the Charizard pack. You'll get that at the end of the video. But first things first, we have the Charizard GX promo. Super sick looking promo. I believe there's only four promos with the set. There's a Pikachu, a Charizard GX, a Mewtwo GX, and a Greninja GX. We have the oversized Charizard card. We have two Sun and Moon packs and four Detective Pikachu packs. The oversized card is a beauty. It's a big one. The same thing, it's a Charizard GX. And then we have something super sick, which I've only seen once before, an actual metal coin. So for those of you who like the coins, we actually have a metal coin. The only time I've ever seen another metal coin was with the 20th anniversary set. This is a super sick find. I did not know that was in there. I am so happy about that. Let's start with our, these things, whatever they are, the sun and moon. Code card for the Sun and Moon, whatever pack. We have 1, 2, 3 to the front. And we got Hala, Sudowoodo, Malo, Pancham, Snowrun, Castform, Vanillite, Murkrow, the reverse Goomy, and a holographic Drampa. Again, nothing really exciting with those pulls. Let's see if this pack turns it around for us. The code card for the last Sun and Moon booster pack. 1, 2, 3 to the front. We could burn the energy on the back. Sure, why not? Let's get into a rhythm. Right, we got Zwellius, Gastrome thingy, Sea of Nothing, Phoebus, the Salandit, Pumpkaboo, Corphish, Starly, Houndoom, reverse Houndoom, and boom, a holographic Go-Goat. So pretty garbage pools. We did get two holographics. You can't really be mad at that, but nothing really special. We have five Detective Pikachu packs. We're looking for four cards. Can we complete it off the first two products alone? We have Magikarp, which is the double, Jigglypuff double, Charmander double, and the Ditto, which is a beautiful holographic, but it's still a double. There's another code card for you. All right, so I think we need no more doubles. All right, last four. No more doubles. And I think they're commons that we need. I don't even think they're rares. So we have a Magikarp, Jigglypuff, give it to me. Ah, Charmander, it looks like we're not gonna, and Detective Pikachu. So we got all doubles there, as well as your code card on the end. Three booster packs left. Even though this, you know, they're smaller, like pulls, obviously it's only a four card booster pack. I really like this set, man. This is beautiful. They should do more things like this. Really exclusive, cool stuff. One-offs, Jigglypuff, double, Magikarp, Morlul. Okay, and we have a non-double Arcanine holographic, super sick looking card. Wow, graphics look great. And the code card on the end. Second to last booster pack of the day. Here, I turned it around. You get the code card first this time. Mixing things up here on Mike Opens Packs. We got a Lickitung, double. Psyduck, which is a double. The Morlul, what else do we have? And another Detective Pikachu, the Curse of the Detective Pikachu. Last booster pack of the day. Guys, it's been a good one. Like I said, I have shot a lot of videos for the channel. I just don't have them out. I don't even have them edited. Eventually they will come out. Eventually they will get edited. And I think we're going to get back into the Pokemon Go. We're going to focus on some PvP. We got Pokemon Go Fest coming up. It was just announced. Definitely going to go to that this year. Need to make my vlog. We got a Psyduck double, Charmander double, the Bulbasaur. The last card is another double Arcanine. Can't be mad at that. Guys, and if you stuck around, oh man, how long was I recording with no, oh man. Anyways, we have the code card here at the end. I don't know where it left off at. So hopefully you got that other code card. Got a code card there at the end, and I guess that's gonna do it. Like I said, we got a whole bunch of stuff coming up. Stay tuned, subscribe, like. See you guys later.